Alec, did you see the sandstorm? Come, Father said you'd join us for dinner.
Glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
Parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayo?
Senu. Aya. Where are you, my love? Senu. I'm failing you. It's me. Soon I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the field of reeds. Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks.
Cast my steel, then the scarab.
In hands untouchable.
Huh?
hostile attack on sight here.
Dead in the shadows.
That my name might remain enduring in this temple forever and ever. Oh, Mother Lut, watch over me, so that I may be placed among the imperishable stars and may never die. Watch over me, so that I may be placed among the stars and never die. Oh gods, smile upon my work, so that my name endures.
Thank you.
So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients. This victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and the builder of cities.
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust.
Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.